All right, so I'm live with the first break out of eBay. Break 3049, double Vintology 1560. Let's do this, guys. I'm about to leave the cup. 11 12 will be out tomorrow, guys. There's 15 spots left, right? And we're busy with shipping. So we'll be doing minis tomorrow. And break will be done tomorrow. Thanks for your understanding. We had some problems this week, yeah, first of all. I'm the problem. You're gonna get through it. It's gonna be alright, huh? Yes, no? Can I keep these stones? Oh. Start dealing with it. Alright, so I need you to open the first one, first one. I'm pretty sure you remember who it is. Size of all signatures of Danny Breer. For the Flyers, Danny Breer. Next, we got the autograph patch for the Boston Bruins, Malcolm Subban. Next, we got the messy materials for the New York Rangers, Chris Kreider.
There's a part in the back, eh?
Next, messy materials for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Matt Sundin.
Matt Sundin for Toronto.
Next, we get T-shirt materials for the Washington Capitals, Alex Ovechkin. And we get Owen Nathan with an autograph from Montreal Canadiens,
Louis LeBlanc.
So that was box number one. Let's do box two. Alright, so we start with a sizable signatures for the Ottawa Senators, Matt Poimple. Next, we got a sizable signatures patch, San Jose Sharks, Joe Pavelski.
Joe Pavelski.
Next, we get the T-shirt materials, Pittsburgh Penguins, Marc-André Fleury.
Marc-André Fleury.
Next, we get messy materials for the Hartford Whalers, Carolina Hurricanes, Ron Francis. We've got a T-shirt materials for Tampa Bay, Jonathan Drouin. And our last hit.
Something cool on it.
Omen is a blend of Tessa Bonham for Tessa Bonham. So that was our double mentality, and I'll be right back in 5 minutes for our double of synergy. Thanks.